disk of eclipse lurks in the dark. A silent scream comes from his inside. Don't you call.
Los Angeles. How nice does it feel? You can't believe. It's so nice with the fresh air, and I can see each of you, each faces, because of the steps. This is so nice to see all my fans. Thank you so much to be here, and I hope you will have a great time with us. We go ahead with Secret Land and Everlasting Love. Thank you. just once. Love and peace of Hiroshima. Hiroshima.
now take your side, your big love, or your family, part of your family, deep in your arm, and be with me now together for one more night and behind those words. Jessie!
Thank you.
Winter Sun really comes deep out of my heart. I need love.
Just a nod and every day, and a mouth that passes away on me.
coming to the next song, in the absolute last song for tonight. It's a song which everybody of you knows for sure. It's my second biggest hit. After Maria Magdalena, the hit of the night.
Thank you.
hard shell for tonight from this tour, but I hope that we can see us next year again. Love you.
Love you.
Ladies and gentlemen. Before the pandemic for the original 2020 show. The moment has arrived. We are here. And as I do a little selfie video, I have a question for everybody at beautiful Starlight Bowl under the stars of one of the greatest cities on earth. And that is, are you ready for Sherry, Sherry Lady?
Good evening, Starlight Bowl! Good evening, Los Angeles! You know, it's so fantastic. It's wonderful. You know, it's, you know, for me, outstanding being here tonight and to have you here. You know, and thank you so much that you're spending this Sunday evening with me. It's so wonderful. And I have to tell you, you know, this is for me a very special moment because I'm here for the 8th time in the Starlight Bowl. It was so proud and it makes me really, really proud. Thank you that you made it possible. Thank you so much. So, thank you. She said she loved me, so thank you. So thank you so much. So it's really, you know, I would say 4 years ago that I've been here the last time. And, you know, we had some weird times in between. But, you know, we're going to celebrate and we can, you know, celebrate life and have a good feeling about that. But in these, you know, I would say COVID times, I had the time to record a new album, a new English-speaking album. And we can see maybe there on the video wall, you know, just behind me, the album Cosmic. And I have some songs, you know, tonight in the program for you. And I started with the title track, Cosmic Rider. And I'm going to continue with another song from this album. And this has, you know, this very special title, Modern Talking. Thank you so much. So I released an album in 2016. And that was, for me, an album, you know, when I just recorded, you know, the big, big songs from Modern Talking, completely new. New arrangements, new singing, and this album was called History. And on that album, I released some new tracks. And I wanna, you know, sing for you one of these new ones, and maybe you will remember. Okay, you do.
See you now and forever, memory and the beauty.
thank you so much. Now I have a special experience with you, because the next song is a wonderful song, even from the new album Cosmic, and this is it's a ballad, and there we go. Thank you. obscure song from the 90s. And now, this next song, you know, how can I, you know, introduce this song? Because we're going through really strange times, you know, in our time, in a world. But I hope from the bottom of my heart that love never ever will be illegal. You know, this was a song from our album Back for Good. And now, you know, I have a really serious question, you know, for all of you, because it is serious. Did you ever had this heartburn? You know, I mean, the heartburn of love. You know, when you miss somebody. Yes, yes, I know it as well. So this is really a situation when you're just reflecting that somebody went away and maybe will never come back. And I have chosen a song which, you know, describes these feelings. The sun comes up, I think about you. A coffee cup, I think about you. I want you so, it's like I'm losing my mind. The morning ends, I think about you. I've talked to friends and think about you. Do they know? It's like I'm losing my mind. Thank you.
believe.